Peace and prosperity, yogis. This video is intended to send love and healing to the lower back. Meet me on your mat in a supine position, also known as corpse pose. Fully relax the head, neck, and shoulders. Allow your back muscles to spread from the center out to the sides and bring your attention to the whole back, feeling the ribs in contact with the floor.
Bend the left knee, foot flat. Bend the right knee, foot flat on the floor. Inhale, place the arms on the side of you. Press the top of the hands into the mat, lift up. Tighten the core, activate the thighs and squeeze the glutes. Lift up and down. Again, inhale, lift the hips towards the ceiling. Exhale, lower down gently. Inhaling through the nose as we lift up and exhaling through the nose as we lower down.
Repeat as many times as needed. Inhale, exhale, find stillness. Inhale, extend the arms above the head on the floor while pressing the front of the hands towards the ground. Thrust the hips up towards the ceiling and lower the hips down towards the mat. Inhale through the nose, lift up. Exhale through the nose, come down. Repeat that motion at least two more times.
Inhale, bring bent knees towards the chest as you wrap your arms around the legs, giving yourself a tight hug. Chin towards your chest.
Release enough to use your momentum to rock up and down, massaging the spine. Begin going in circular motions with the thighs and knees towards the chest. Going in one direction for a few circular motions and then in the opposite direction. Extend the legs towards the ceiling, flex the toes towards you, grab the ankles or the back of the calf muscles, bring the knees in towards the armpits for a happy baby, but with the knees bent.
Extend the legs towards the ceiling again. Bring the knees in towards the armpits. Rock from side to side. Inhaling, exhaling as we rock from side to side, allowing the knees to go towards the armpits. Spread both of the legs out wide and rock from side to side, massaging the lower back. Place the feet on the mat gently. Ground the toes in the mat. Put the hands on the side of you. Lift up for bridge. Lower down. Inhale. Bring the knees back to the chest. Rock yourself up for a seated position. Exhale. Inhale. Take the arms to the left side of you for a twist. Inhale. Exhale. Twist to the right side of you. Left hand behind you. Come back to the center. Bring the knees in. Round the spine. Chin towards the chest.
Release and lower down to the mat.
Lift the hips up, interlace the fingers, bring the shoulder blades close towards each other, and push the hips up towards the ceiling a little further. Exhale, lower down. Inhale, push up. Exhale, lower down.
Release the hands, bring the knees up, and spread your arms parallel to the floor. Look to the right, drop the knees to the left side of you for a supine twist. Keep the shoulders flat to the floor, fully relax, let gravity pull the knee down. All knee down twist, stretch the back muscles, realigns and lengthens the spine as well as hydrates the spinal disc. Inhale, bring your knees towards the center, look towards the left hand and drop your knees towards the right side of you. For a supine twist on the other side. Inhale, bring both the knees up, extend the right leg, extend the left leg flat. Resetting the spine, going for a deeper stretch as we bring the right leg up towards us. Looking towards the right, dropping the knees towards the left. Inhale, come back to the center, extend the right leg. Take the right arm out, left arm out. Take the right arm and grab the left knee to take it to the right side of us, looking towards the left hand. Inhaling and exhaling your love and your healing. Inhale, release the hand and the knee. Bring the knees up towards the chest for a second. Then spread the knees wide. Soles of the feet are touching. Inhaling and exhaling our love and healing. Press the soles of the feet together. Squeeze the glutes and lift up. Lift the hips up towards the ceiling. Interlace the fingers. Walk the shoulder blades towards each other. Lift up more. Exhale, release down. Inhale, bring the knees up above the head. Use your momentum. Rock the legs above the head. Keep the arms straight down on the side of you. Roll up to a seated position. Inhale, sit up straight. Exhale, inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold over, stomach towards the thighs. Lift up and meet me on your hands and knees the best way you know how. Inhale, thrust the hips forward, tuck the chin towards the chest for cat. Exhale, arch in the back, shoulders away from the ears. Inhale, thrust the hips forward, tuck the chin towards the chest. Exhale, flex the toes and lower the stomach towards the thighs. Inhaling and exhaling your love and healing in child's pose with flexed toes. Inhale, push yourself up, down and back for Adho Mukha Svasana, downward dog. Take a couple of inhales and exhales. Slowly walk the hands towards the feet and gently rise. Grace and gratitude for choosing this GoDLotusNyree frequency. I am protected.